adventure. Live every sight. Live every sound. Live Boricua.
There are combustible elements everywhere as Rey Mysterio and Santos Escobar take on Rey's son Dominic and Damian Priest. Judgment Day, Latino World Order are around the ring. And now Dominic, yeah, there's the big man. Wait a minute, enough. Here's the big man who just had all these excuses before the break, that he had to hold back, that he had to pull his punches, that he didn't want to beat up his father. Yeah, which is why I lost at WrestleMania. Well, here's an idea. Get in the ring and fight your dad tonight.
Doesn't want to hurt his dad. He said it himself. What's your problem with that? Make sure you don't upset Rhea Ripley too, Cole.
Now she was just yelling at me for what I was saying about Dominic, but nonetheless.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. Listen, I'm going to tell you, I am disgusted. There's a digital video of you, Cole, which has millions of hits online, shows you jumping around like a lunatic in support of Rey Mysterio whipping his own son with a
bat. Come on, that was great. Dominic deserved it. Well, tag made, and Dominic now hammering away on Rey Mysterio, who of course was defenseless when Dom came into the ring.
You're a big fan of corporal punishment, are you, Michael Cole? You're supposed
to be a 23-year-old man, Wade. Come on. Rey whipped into the corner. It's not like he's a child. You and everybody else getting all caught up into this thing. Rey Mysterio did what he had to do. And Dominic, with all these excuses, did you not see the fact that he was going to use a steel chain against his father if it wasn't for Bad Bunny?
Well, we don't know what he would have done with that steel chain.
Oh, my God,
chain. Please.
Rhea, the SmackDown Women's Champ, Finn Balor looking on as Dominic has his way with his dad. Pathetic excuse for individuals after what they pulled with Bad Bunny Monday night, who was a guest of our show, Wade.
All right, I can get it.
Cover now and a kick out by Mysterio.
So listen here, Bad Bunny was a guest. He was employed exclusively to be on the commentary desk. For weeks, you have spewed bile in the direction of Judgment Day, Dominic Mysterio. But you've never once crossed the line and tried to get involved in one of Dominic's matches. If Bad Bunny chose to do just that at WrestleMania, then it's on his head whatever happens next.
He was doing the right thing is all he was doing. Nonetheless,
he put himself in the line of fire.
Tag made, here comes Santos Escobar.
Clear. I do not condone what happened to Bad Bunny at all, but it's his own fault.
Santos Escobar now, of course, grew up idolizing Rey Mysterio, is so many in the Lucha Libre community have. Escobar now, top rope, cross body, takes out Dominic.
Right now we've got an emperor of Lucha Libre.
Backbreaker.
Tagging up with a god of Lucha Libre in Rey Mysterio. The powers have combined.
But you're going to call Dominic the god of Lucha Libre. Meanwhile, Mysterio sent Damian Priest flying outside the ring. And the LWO is rolling. Priest up and over the announce table. Escobar and Mysterio are rolling. Well, during the commercial break, Judgment Day took over this tag team match. Priest and Dominic Mysterio against Dominic's dad, Rey, and Santos Escobar of the Latino World Order. Cover now by Priest, took the leg, and a kick out.
Now it is simply punishment time when Damian Priest tearing Santos Escobar to shreds.
Escobar has been in Rey Mysterio's corner every step of the way in support of Rey and what he's had to do to his son Dominic.
And that is exactly why the LWO has been bestowed upon Legado, a historic honor in gratitude to Legado's loyalty to Rey Mysterio.
The group once started and, oh goodness, is this enough to put Escobar away? Kick out at two. LWO, started by the late great Eddie Guerrero back in the WCW days. Rey Mysterio this time around actually voluntarily joined and reformed the group, inviting Legado del Fantasma in.
Escobar told me earlier today the empire of Legado del Fantasma just continues to grow, heading for world domination.
Zelina Vega was looking on. Mysterio understands he's got to try to make a tag to Escobar here. Santos back to his feet. Dominic trying to block. Escobar is almost there. Can he make a tag to Ray? Fingertips away. And Dominic with a knee to the midsection.
Smart tactical move from Dominic, but not out of the woods yet.
Created some space. Tag. Here comes the Hall of Famer. Rey Mysterio. There goes Dom. The young man who threw a drink in his sister's face got slapped across his face by his mom at WrestleMania. And then beat by his jab by a Michinoku driver. Dominic for the cover and the win and a kick out by Rey.
Well, Rey Mysterio thinks he taught Dominic everything he knows. Dominic proving he can dig deep and shock the old man.
Well, there's no doubt he's one of the most talented young superstars in the game today, Wade. It's his attitude that sucks.
He's the biggest lightning rod in WWE right now.
Up over the top. Ray rolls through with the basement drop kick. Priest knocked off the apron. Ray, springboard moonsault, cover now on Dom for the win. Kick out at two.
Dominic Mysterio has to be ripe for the pickings at this point. Ray running the cogs through his mind.
Ray saying it's time to dial it up. And Rhea Ripley saving her boyfriend Dom from Ray. And now Zelina Vega gets involved.
The bold move from Zelina Vega, putting yourself in the crosshairs of the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Priest is now legal. Dominic sent flying.
Judgment Day are reeling.
619. The problem, though, is Priest is legal, not Dominic. Damian Priest is the legal man. Escobar didn't realize it. Now he does.
South of Heaven.
Cover. Judgment Day with a win. What a matchup here tonight. But in the end, Damian Priest with a sneaky victory for Judgment Day.
You can get it too. You all can get it. You all can get it.
Hey, you see Jey Uso anywhere? Nice.